Welcome to GQueues, the leading Google Integrated Task Manager for people and teams. Notifications can alert you about actions and comments in shared queues so you can easily stay on the same page with your team. We'll show you how to choose which notifications you receive in a minute, but first, let's look at the various types of notifications. Web notifications appear at the top right of the page when signed into GQueues. Dismiss a notification once you've read it, or click on a notification to see the task related to the action. You can dismiss all notifications at once, and view previously read notifications as well. Email notifications show changes made by collaborators along with the full task details. You can reply to most email notifications, and your reply is automatically added as a comment to the task. And collaborators are notified. Comment notifications allow for easy communication while keeping everything centralized with the task in GQueues. To choose which notifications you want to receive, open the Notifications panel and click the Settings button. Here you can choose the desired notifications, and these settings will apply to every shared queue in your account. However, you can also override these settings for specific queues. For instance, if notifications are not important for a specific queue, you can disable them entirely for that queue and still get your normal notifications for everything else. Notifications in GQueues simplify collaboration, so choose the ones you need and you'll always stay on top of your team's progress.